everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. A few clouds across the area today, but plenty of sunshine and temperatures certainly on the warm side. Already seeing readings in the upper 80s, low 90s by this afternoon. Fairly dry conditions, too, over the next 24 hours or so across South Florida. Highs today reaching the upper 80s and low 90s, staying dry tonight. Mostly clear skies, a nice breeze along the coast with overnight lows in the 70s. That's your first alert weather on WPBF.com.